Next up, we have Sherla Santos Nunez from Caloocan.
My name is Sherla Santos Nunez, and I am usually a very quiet and shy person. But when it comes to performing, I feel like you will see a very different side of me because I'm always game, even if I'm not good at it. I also have a huge love for food. It started out when I was a dentistry student and I didn't want the stresses of school to eat me up, so I ate my stresses out. And fun fact about me is that, unlike most people, I love going to school, and that has propelled my dream of becoming an oral and maxillofacial surgeon.
Sherla, if you could win an Olympic gold medal, what sport would you choose to be good at?
If I could win an Olympic medal, I would choose to win in weightlifting. It's very timely, and I am one to defy the norms, especially when it comes to gender expectations. And I believe that the winning of Miss Hidalyn Diaz have changed the course of our expectations of what a woman is today.
Do you think it is a company's responsibility to pay attention to their employees' mental health?
Like anything in life, I believe that our mental health matters because it's the collective summary of our relationships that matters the most. And I feel if we focus on the mental health of our workers, we will create a better company.
How has the pandemic challenged you?
I have a little side story. My mom actually got diagnosed a year ago during the pandemic, and it has been really hard, especially as a firstborn. But these things happen, and when I see my mom's face smile, that's when I know that life is more than what we make it out to be, and life is really beautiful.
Thank you so much, Sherla.